Hi, my name is Ari Ojala. Today we are building this game board for 9 minutes Morris.
I started out by cutting 10 inch long piece of 8 inch wide birch lamboard to use as my game board. Your game board doesn't have to be birch, it can be any wood 8 by 10 inches. I made a template in CAD for the board so I wouldn't need to make any measuring. I used some glue stick to hold the template down. You could use double-sided tape or spray glue. It doesn't really matter. Go with whatever you have. You can download the template from my website. The link is in the description. I used 3/8 inch drill bit to make holes on the intersections of the lines. The holes are about 3/8 deep. I then used a rotary tool to carve down the lines. You can skip this part if you don't have any tools to do that. I'll explain that later. I had forgotten to drill three holes, so I had to go back to the drill press to fix that. I used random orbital sander to remove the template from the board. To my knowledge, spray glue comes off much easier than glue stick, but that probably depends on the material being used. I put some tape on the parts where I had carved in the wrong places. I then gave the board one coat of black spray paint to kind of make the holes and the lines pop up after the surface is sanded. You could use a marker and ruler to make the lines to make the process easier. I used a pretty aggressive rig to remove the paint from the surface. Some of the lines where I hadn't gone deep enough disappeared, so I deepened those parts and painted them over again. I did that off camera. After the second try, I still had some lines fading out, so I used marker to highlight some parts of the lines. I wanted to experiment finishing with spray lacquer. Remember to do this in well-ventilated area or preferably outside. The stuff I used smells terrible and probably is pretty harmful to your health, so use a respirator. Lacquer raises the fibers on the wood, so give the board a light sanding between the coats. I gave the board 2 coats of finish. I got some cheap marbles from eBay to use as pieces, or as they are called in 9 Men's Morris, men. Each player needs 9 pieces, usually one has white pieces and the other has black pieces. If you don't know the rules to how to play 9 Men's Morris, I have a link to the tutorial video in the description. That's all today. See you later.